We are very happy to announce the opening of the Chingis Khan and Buddhist Heritage exhibition at the National Library of Mongolia. This exhibition presents first and second volume of Buddha's collected works sponsored by Chingis Khan and created in 1227. Also presents 14 iconic tanka paintings of Chingis Khan and 14 sutras which elaborate those 14 images.